Hello, everybody. This is Heero Uzuki with part 54 of my Dark Souls Let's Play. Guess it's time to head to the fog door and see what's what. It's a cutscene. That can't be good. That's not good. Is it too late to leave? I always seem to end up down on my face. What is that? That looks like a problem. A big problem. Could you maybe just let me go? Yes. Help is needed. Yes, Wolf, help. Help is needed. I'm too young to die. Some pretty decent damage, so how'd I dodge that? Don't beat up my dog, my wolf. Ouch. That could have been worse. But don't beat up my dog either. Ouch. I keep rolling right into him. Dude, you gotta chug that shit faster. Ouch. Dog, a little help. That brings me up to 34 deaths, I believe. Yeah. Could have been worse. And he's not as difficult as I thought he'd be. And pop this real quick. Do this. I got to be human in order to use summon signs. Okay, let's try that again. And, you know, not get murdered 3 or 4 or 5 times. I'm still a little bitter about that. I nearly fell. That would have been a tragedy. No. I don't want to be your friend. I really shouldn't be running down this thing. That's a good way to get myself killed again. Okay, they're not following me. That's good. For me. Okay, well, I've already seen this. I need Wolf. I need help. What the hell? She's rolling me right in the middle. Right down where he's gonna land. Ouch. Ouch. So he just magically turned himself around to face me. You know, I've got that silver pendant. I should try using that. Let's go ahead and that there. Fewer items have to cycle through. Also, I need to. Drop some more humanity. Actually, I can just do that from here. I think I actually did worse that time. I will not be deterred. Not when I made such progress the first time. Now we're up to 35 deaths. Out of the way. Third time's the charm? Maybe? Possibly? Got my fingers crossed here. Neat. Doggo, wait, don't go, don't leave me. You, wanna get up now? Well, there's a bonfire here, so... I'll check in with Mushroom Lady. Mushroom Lady, I found her.
I have awaited thee. Thou hast rescued Princess Dusk.
So she magicked herself out of there.
That terrible primeval human, even halting the spread of the abyss. I salute the grandeur of thine enterprise.
Oh,
please allow me to express my gratitude. I thank thee, as do we all.
Shrooms. I'll take a couple of these. Because, there have been instances where I've had a sword that was about to break because of grinding.
May the flames guide thee.
Well then, with that, I'm going to go ahead and assume that I'm done with the DLC. And which makes this the perfect place to stop. Well, as perfect as it's going to get. Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, consider hitting the like button, subscribe button, leaving a comment, and hitting that bell to stay up to date with more videos from me. Next video, I'll be heading back to the main game. So that's something to look forward to. Well, as I fumble around trying to figure out what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. But with that, this is Heero Uzuki, signing off.